Kenpo Karate against Jiu-Jitsu.
There was that double leg shot.
Both fighters remain on their feet.
The Hackney doesn't want to commit. He doesn't want to get too close to Gracie because he respects this ability to knock him to the ground. And you're right, Jim. Gracie can't kick.
Oh, yes. When you get against a good fighter, you have to use everything you have.
Gracie moving in on Hackney now.
And Hackney's very quick.
Gracie ready to strike, and he does. And Hackney counters nicely.
Oh, punch by Gracie from the feet. Hackney's taking Gracie out of his normal game plan here.
Well, he has equipment to go into a different.
Great athleticism here. And a lot of respect being shown by both fighters.
Exactly,
good,
Gracie.
Good fight. A lot of respect.
Hackney knows if he's taken to the ground, he's in trouble.
If he backs up against that fence, he might be in trouble because then Gracie can get a hold of him. There it is. He's going to get a hold of him here.
Knee to the groin by Gracie.
I mean, Gracie will go to his own back just to bring him down to the ground. He is that talented once he hits the ground to be able to maneuver and look for chokes and submissions.
Well, we're going to have to watch and see it happen.
Gracie trying to trip Hackney. Had that leg for a moment. Couldn't work him down. Hackney with a right hand. He caught him. Gracie ties him up. Hackney's right hand is his out punch. Knees to the head by Gracie.
Oh, that one had a hit.
Almost 3 minutes in to the semifinal bout. Neither fighter has hit the canvas yet.
I think it's very evident that Hackney doesn't want to be down there. He's got the collar of Gracie, and really that's what's holding him up right now. That and the fence.
Gracie with the knees again to the head.
There it is, he's gone down on purpose. Gracie wants to be here.
Gracie's got Hackney's head wrapped up. Hackney works out of it and lands a big right hand. Tremendous power at Gracie's legs.
You can see Hackney struggling for air, too. And got the mouthpiece half out trying to get air.
Another right hand landed by Hackney. This could end up being a war of attrition. Oh.
Watch for him to look for that arm. See that arm straighten out as Hackney tries to get back to his feet. Hoyce will look to try to seize that and go into that elbow submission hold.
Hackney has 20 pounds on Gracie. Hoyce getting through with some left hands to the head, now some rights.
I don't know if he's got a choke on, it's very difficult to see.
Hackney, tremendous upper body strength.
Look how poised Gracie is, despite being on his back in what is normally a very vulnerable position.
The favorite, Hoyce Gracie, in the fight of his life here against Keith Hackney. I don't know how much sting he can have in those punches from his back in that position.
But coming in from the side, he can get a little bit of momentum, but if it's a direct shot.
Now the elbow gets working.
Now we'll go back to try to straighten that arm out. There it is. He's tapping out. That's it. Beautiful, beautiful technique by Gracie.
Yes, sir.
Out of nowhere, he just stayed within his game plan, and then the quick explosion, and Gracie is into the final.
But he used every technique, every door, everything that he had, which I anticipated because of the skill of having.